Power being restored in the city of Hamilton.
Thousands of people were without power early this morning. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis is live in Hamilton with the latest. Christy, good morning. Do they know what happened out there?
Well, we don't. We're actually trying to get to the bottom of what happened out here. But here's the good news. The 27,000 of Hamilton Electric's 30,000 customers who were without power for about 2 hours this morning, they're going to be waking up to some blinking microwave lights, but they will have their power restored. As we said, it happened overnight. We started getting calls about it about 3:30 this morning that folks were waking up without their power. Now, just a sign of the times, because it's hard to communicate with people when they don't have power, Hamilton had to get the information out some way. So they use Twitter. They've been tweeting about the power outage this morning, the most recent tweet coming in just a few minutes ago, and it alludes a little bit to what may have happened. Apparently there was a line that went off the grid. No one exactly sure why it went off the grid, so they're investigating that as we speak, and they hope to have some more information this morning. But as we said, those 27,000 customers back on the grid, back with power this morning, and you can see behind us, the buildings are all lit up nice and pretty, and the street lights are working. So, you know, the most important portions of that grid went back on after that 2 hours relatively quickly. Those are like the first things that came back on. But hopefully we'll have more information for you throughout the morning. We're going to use the same thing that Hamilton used. We're going to be tweeting this information throughout the morning and also putting it online as it comes into us. Live in Hamilton, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.